Hey guys, so for today's video, I created this gorgeous, smoky, warm-toned look, but I used a different palette on each eye. Alter Ego has done it once again. They have created a beautiful, affordable dupe for the Natasha Denona bronze palette. This video is sponsored by Alter Ego, and I just love working with them because I love that they make high-quality products that are accessible to everyone. Because let's be honest, not everyone can afford a $60+ eyeshadow palette. All right, so in this video, we're doing a couple things here. I'm gonna show you how I got this eye look where I use the Alter Ego Canyon palette on this side and Natasha Denona bronze on this side. I'm gonna do a wear test as well, which I'm really excited about. I'm gonna wear this eyeshadow for as long as possible today, and we'll kind of see how both eyes look at the end of the day and see the longevity of each product. And then at the end of this video, I'm gonna swatch both palettes side by side so you can kind of see the duped shades next to each other. Let me show you this palette real quick. So this is the Alter Ego Canyon palette. Like I said, it is a dupe for the Natasha Denona bronze palette, but this palette is only $16, and it just blows my mind how they can create a product, honestly, just as good as this one for $16, and you can use my code Angela10 to save 10%. I'm speechless, honestly. But here are the two palettes side by side. Size-wise, they are pretty close in size and they both have mirrors, which I like. All right, now let's get started with the tutorial so I can show you how I got this beautiful eye makeup look, and you'll be able to see how both palettes apply. So I am gonna start off with the Alter Ego eyeshadow base on both eyes, just because I wanna have the same primer on both eyes since we are gonna do a wear test today. I'm just gonna apply that on my eyelids. I'm just gonna tap that in with my finger. And as always, I have duplicates of the brushes I'm using, so I don't like mix and match brushes for each eyeshadow palette. I just use one set of brushes for each eye. So I'm gonna be using the Canyon palette on my left eye and the bronze palette on my right eye. I'm gonna take Desert Sun on a Sigma E35, and this shade's gonna go in my crease as my transition. This shade is blending so beautifully. It's super smooth and buttery. And then from the bronze palette, I'm gonna take Sundown. I feel like this side looks a little bit more orange, whereas this one is more yellowy. I'm gonna add just a little bit more Desert Sun, see if I can build this up. Okay, now I'm gonna go in with more Sundown. I feel like I just wanna get the pigmentation the same on both sides. All right, now from Canyon, I'm gonna take Russet on a Sigma E25, and I'm gonna use this to deepen up my crease. Oh my gosh, this shade is so pigmented. It's so pretty though. I'm also gonna bring whatever's left on my brush just kind of across my lid here. These matte shades are just blending perfectly. And then from bronze, I'm gonna take Magma. I feel like on this eye, it's not blending very well. Like it looks really dark where I first placed down the pigment. And there's like kind of a dark line. Do you see that? Okay, I'm gonna pick up more Russet and just add a little bit more so I can get the pigment the same on both eyes. So I feel like Russet is a little bit more reddish toned, whereas Magma looks more chocolatey brown. Now from Canyon, I'm gonna take Sear on a Sigma E54. I'm gonna start this in the center of my lid, just to kind of add some dimension. So that matte shade acts as like a nice base for this color. And then from bronze, I'm gonna take Gloaming. I feel like those two shades do look pretty similar. This eye is just throwing me off because it is a little bit deeper in that crease. There definitely was more fallout on the Natasha Denona side with that shade compared to the Alter Ego side. I'm gonna go do my face makeup off camera and then I'll come back and we'll finish up the eyes. All right, my complexion is on. Let's do the lower lash line. I'm gonna take more Russet from Canyon on a Sigma E21. And that's gonna go along my entire lower lash line. These palettes do have mirrors on them, by the way, which I love. Thank you. Then I'm gonna take more of that first lightest shade, so for this palette's Desert Sun, and just use that to soften up the lower lash line. All right, then from Bronze, I'm taking Magma. And then more Sundown. All right, now I'm gonna add some eyeliner to my eyes. I'm gonna take the House Labs Gel Kohl eyeliner in Punk. And then I'm just smudging that out a tiny bit with my E21. All right, now I'm gonna go pop on some mascara and lashes and I'll show you the full look. Okay, my eyes are done. They are nice and dramatic. I popped on a little highlighter on my inner corner on both eyes and I just used MAC Soft and Gentle for that. And for my lashes, I'm wearing my Bright Lashes in the style Cluster Fluff. Okay, and here's what we're looking like close up. I'll zoom out in a second here. Looking at both eyes from far away, they definitely do look similar, but I feel like the alter ego side just looks slightly warmer, whereas the bronze side is like a little darker and a little bit more chocolatey brown kind of on the lid. It was that Magma color that kind of like threw me off a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna swatch them. Here's Russet from Alter Ego. And here's Magma. Yeah, they definitely are different swatched. Magma is deeper and a little richer, I would say, but I kind of prefer the warmth of Russet a little bit more. Formula-wise, you guys know I love the Alter Ego eyeshadows. They really do just apply so easily. The mattes are soft and buttery and pigmented. The shimmers are gorgeous. And then we're also doing a wear test today. You guys always ask for a wear test when I do these kinds of videos, and we're finally doing it today. I'm very excited. It is currently at 2 o'clock in the afternoon, so I'll try to wear this eyeshadow as long as I can. I normally don't wear my makeup for very long, but I'll try to get at least 5+ hours wear out of it so we can see how both eyes look at the end of the day. All right, it is 5 o'clock. This is my first check-in. I've been wearing this makeup for about 3 hours now. Let me show you the eyeballs. This is the Alter Ego eye. This is the Natasha Denona eye. And I mean, pigment-wise, they're both... You're not helping at all. Thank you. Thank you. I love you. And you're very nice to me. Pigmentation wise, they're both just going strong here. I will show you in better light in my next check-in, but they're both looking good. All right, showing you guys the time here. It is 9:17. My under eyes are always trash at the end of the day. Like if I'm not wearing a tubing mascara, I always have just a darkness underneath my eyes. It happens to me every day, no matter what. But let's look at my eyelids here. Honestly, I feel like both eyes held up really well. This is the Alter Ego side. This is Natasha Denona. I honestly feel like the pigment looks pretty comparable on both sides. And again, I did use the same Alter Ego eyeshadow primer on both eyes, and I like how they look. All right, I'm gonna take this makeup off, wash my face, go to bed. Best part of the day, taking off your lashes. Oh my God. Amazing, amazing. Now I'm gonna swatch both palettes for you side by side with each kind of matching corresponding shade and show you guys how those look next to each other. All right, now let's get to swatching. Makeup wipe, handy. Here is Muse from Canyon and Suntan from Bronze, Desert Sun from Canyon and Sundown from Bronze. I did use this shade today, and the one from Bronze, like I said, on my eyes, it does swatch a little bit more orangey. Here is Plateau from Canyon and Bliss from Bronze. Actually such a pretty color. It's like a pink with like a green reflect. Then we have a Scorch from Canyon. Ooh, and True Copper from Bronze. Oh, those look so pretty. This is Expanse from Canyon and Deep Dive from Bronze. I believe these are supposed to be like the really creamy kind of matte colors, which honestly isn't my favorite kind of formula. So shade wise, I think all these dupes look super similar. As you can see, the dark shade in Bronze did swatch a little bit better than the one from Alter Ego. Now we have Blaze from Canyon and High Degree from Bronze. And we got Russet from Canyon and Magma from Bronze, which I used today. This is Cliff from Canyon. Oh my gosh. And Alloy from Bronze. That's a beautiful gold. All right, we got Cougar from Canyon and Silk from Bronze. I love that shade too. And then Seer from Canyon and Gloaming from Bronze, which I did use today as well. All right, so those all look super gorgeous to me too. I kind of prefer the gold from the Alter Ego one. It's more of like a true gold, whereas the bronze one is a little bit more of like a orangey gold. All right, now we have Earth from Canyon and Ridge from Bronze. Then we have Coyote from Canyon and True Bronze from Bronze. These shades like together would make such a pretty look, like a really simple look. I like that. Then we have Rattlesnake from Canyon and Beach from Bronze. Now we have Rust from Canyon. Oh, that's beautiful. And I think I'm gonna butcher this, Palladium from Bronze. For the last shade, we have Desert Moon from Canyon and Rhodium from Bronze. That's a really pretty unique color too. But as you can see, again, the shades are super similar with the two palettes.